Hello, my name is Erin, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to insert non-breaking spaces in Microsoft Word using the symbol dialog box and then using the keyboard shortcut. Before we start the tutorial, I'd like to briefly define non-breaking spaces and show you what they look like compared to regular spaces. Please note that this tutorial features Microsoft Word 2016 running on Windows. The steps are similar for Word 2013 and Word 2010. Non-breaking spaces keep words and individual characters from separating at line breaks. Non-breaking spaces are particularly useful between ellipsis points. However, you can use them between any words or characters that you want to stay together. In Microsoft Word, regular spaces are represented by a small, solid dot, and non-breaking spaces are represented by a slightly larger circle positioned higher than the regular space dot. To see these and other formatting symbols in your Word document, select the Show Hide option in the Paragraph group of the Home tab. When you want to hide the formatting symbols, simply reselect the Show Hide option. To insert non-breaking spaces using the Symbol dialog box, place your cursor where the non-breaking space should be inserted. If a regular space already appears where the non-breaking space should be inserted, select the regular space instead. Now select the Insert tab, and then select Symbols in the Symbols group, followed by More Symbols in the drop-down menu. In the Symbol dialog box, select the Special Characters tab, and then select Non-Breaking Space. Select the Insert button to insert the non-breaking space, and then the Close button to close the Symbol dialog box. To insert a non-breaking space using the keyboard shortcut, place your cursor where it should be inserted. Or, if a regular space already appears where the non-breaking space should be inserted, select the regular space. Now select Control, Shift, Space on your keyboard to insert the non-breaking space. You can also use Word's Find and Replace tool to find and replace special characters, including non-breaking spaces. However, using the Find and Replace tool for special characters isn't as straightforward as it is for regular characters, so we'll tackle that subject in a separate tutorial coming soon. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog, which is linked below. There you'll also find many writing tips and additional tutorials to help you create effective business and nonfiction content. Feel free to leave me a comment below if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.